Hey, what's up, everybody? So today I am going to show you and talk about my Fin Fun Mermaid tale because I just thought it was a good idea to talk about Fin Fun swimming stuff in the middle of winter. Fin Fun is, I don't know if you know it, what it is a website where you can buy mermaid tails that aren't like silicone, but they're like cloth. So when you buy one, they're like, oh, I thought that scared the crap out of me. I know they're like $120 maybe for the monofin and the tail. So this one's mine. It is the like sunrise something, and I am just gonna it's red, and then it kind of bunches right here. It almost looks like water, kind of, like here. Red water, and then this is the tail. It has scales. It looks really cool underwater. I don't have a picture underwater. When you buy it, it comes in a box with the monofin wrapped up in like plastic and stuff, and it looks like this. This is the monofin. It is Monofin Pro. It almost feels like a wetsuit, almost like scuba dive gear and stuff. That's what this is. And then inside it has this like really thick plastic piece in here. This is way better than the plexiglass, because I had the plexiglass and it just broke. I broke 3 monofins, I think, because of plexiglass. I hit it on top of the water like this and it broke. It hit the bottom of the pool and it broke. The other one, I think I was in the pond and it broke, but the plastic hasn't broken yet, so that's good. The cloth, like the actual tail, you can swim with just this on if you want to. I've done it before. It's way easier to like move your legs and stuff. By the way, it has these little foot pockets. I like those. Oh, I dropped it. The actual tail is pretty long. I have an adult extra small, and it's kind of big, but it's pretty long. I like it. I haven't had a silicone and I really want one. They have like a lot of, they have kids' tails too, and they don't have the tail, they just have this where they can walk. And I have 2 more of these. I have the blue one and the black one. I'll put pictures right here of the blue and black, because the black one is like, it's supposed to be the boy one, I guess, and it's really cool. I'm gonna have to take the picture off the website because I lost my my actual thing. It's somewhere here, I know it. It's somewhere here, I just have to find it. So these are really fun. I've worn Fin Fun for a while, like, not long. I really, really like them, and a lot of people, when me and Hannah and like Courtney and Abby and all my friends went to the pools and stuff, people would always ask us for pictures. And there used to be this little girl, and we were at the pool, and she would follow us, like she would swim underneath the water like we couldn't see her and just stare at the tail. And it was really funny. And that was really funny. A mom at a hotel stopped me and Hannah. She was like, "That is so cool." But what is the phone? I don't remember what she said. I really like these. Like they make you swim really, really fast too. I'm gonna think of other stuff to tell you. Oh, okay. So these don't stain. Like, I was really scared to get in the pond with it, because I'll show you my pond. Here's my pond. Whoa, did you just see that? Whoa, look at that. It like waves the world. Oh my God, that's so cool. Anyway, that's my pond. That was weird. It like waved it. If you go back on my videos, I cringed so hard. I acted like I was talking to myself in a mirror back to the tails. So yeah, the tails don't stain because I've worn this in ponds and lakes and stuff and it's still white. And I thought it would change the color of this and it didn't. So that's good. And what I was filmed this a second ago, but it like, it wouldn't keep filming. It like kept shutting off my video thing. I was saying another thing I don't like about these is that, well, this isn't just about the brand of tails. It's more of the world or bugs. You know, moths eat like cloth and they eat like cloth and like clothes and all that. So I was swimming with Courtney and we had our tails and stuff, and it like I had to leave it outside because it was like soaking wet, and then I left it out there and I went back. This is my blue tail, by the way. And I left it outside and I came back in the morning and there was just a bunch of holes in it, like throughout here along like the foot, there's just holes eaten all over the tail. And it was so bad. I was like, are you kidding me? It sucks. Because I really, really like my blue one. I mean, it still works. It's just not as cute because you can see it. Those are the only two things. The bugs that will eat it because it's cloth. And then the plexiglass ones that break. I think I have a broken plexiglass, but I don't know why I have it. I think my dad was going to trace the actual tail. If you want to make your own, this is like short DIY. So if you want to make your own mermaid tail, you can just take your tail and just trace it on some plexiglass. Yes, you just trace it on some plexiglass and then you cut it out. But you have to have one of these. That was my short DIY video. Bye. I don't know what that was or why I did it. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and maybe it helped you, and you can now know if you want to buy a mermaid tail or not. I'm not saying so, I say it too much. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Favorite it if you want to show your mom. Hey, girl. And yeah, subscribe, comment, do all those fun things, and bye. Go check out my other videos. Bye. Actually, don't. They're pretty cringy. Okay, bye.